Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon, Father.
On behalf of the Tsvetkoff and Lowry families, I'd like to welcome you here this afternoon to this very special event, the marriage of their son and daughter, Paul and Megan.
Paul and Megan, have you come here freely and without reservation to give yourselves to each other in marriage?
Yes.
They said yes. Will you love and honor each other as husband and wife for the rest of your lives?
Yes.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, I ask you to face each other, join your hands together, and declare your consent before God and His church. We'll start with you. Repeat after me. I, Paul, take you, Megan.
I, Paul, take you, Megan.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
I, Megan, take you, Paul.
I, Megan, take you, Paul.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
You have declared your consent before the church. May the Lord in His goodness strengthen your consent and fill you both with His blessings. What God has joined together, men must never divide. The rings, please.
Yeah.
That's what I said.
Lord, bless and consecrate these rings, and bless and consecrate Megan and Paul in their love for each other. May these rings be a symbol of true faith in each other, and always remind them of their love. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Amen. We'll start with you this time. I'm going to take Paul's ring and repeat after me. I'll tell you when to put it on. Paul, take this ring.
Paul, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
I knew it was going to be tight today. I don't know if it's gone. There we go. It might not come off, but it's on.
That's the whole idea. You have to tell him which one to put on first, right?
I think I know.
Okay. All right. Same thing with you. Megan, take this ring.
Megan, take this ring.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
As a sign of my love and fidelity.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Thanks be to God. It is now both my pleasure and my privilege to be the very first to publicly introduce to you Mrs. Megan and Mr. Paul Tsvetkoff. Kiss the bride.
Trying, Every time I see you looking back at me, and I will never stop holding your hand. I will never stop opening your door. I will never stop choosing you, babe. I will never get used to you. Michelle fight for that white gold. This one for them hood girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces. Stylin', wildin', living it up in the city. Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot. Call the police and the fireman. I'm too hot. Make a dragon wanna retire, man. I'm too hot. Say my name, you know who I am. I'm too hot. And my band bout that money. Break it down. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you.
Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you.
Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk don't give it to you.
Cause Uptown.